Okay, good morning, welcome again to my channel. Khut Shara blog. Watch, like, and subscribe if you are new to my channel. Please press the bell button for you to be notified for the next video. Okay, so today we are going to create a PowerPoint presentation sample a learning navigation using hyperlinks. Okay, so in this video, okay, so I will show you the steps on how to create interactive buttons using hyperlinks. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so open your PowerPoint presentation. Okay, so we need to create our own design. Okay, so at this time we need to copy the duplicate. Okay, so what we need to do is to delete. Okay, so at this time we need to use hyperlink. Okay, so we need to create hyperlink. Okay, so ito na siya. Okay, so inserting hyperlinks. Okay, so there are four options: existing file or web page, place in this document, create new document, email address. Okay, so for now we are going to use place in this document, since only slides that we need to connect. Okay, so saan siya papunta? Okay, so ito siya sa slide number 2. Okay, and then right click, hyperlink slide number 2. Okay, slide number 3, ito siya, slide topic number 3. Next, slide number 4 or slide number 5. Okay, so subtopic number 4. Okay. Okay, so to start, okay, so it's up to you in making hyperlink. Okay, so hyperlink where it will be redirected. Okay, so, so slide number 2. Okay. Number 3, number 4. Okay, next. Home button. Hyperlink. Okay, so sa slide number 1, since that is our main dashboard. Okay, next, hyperlink. So dapat dito siya sa number 3. So since nandito ngayon sa number 1, so dapat redirected just number 2. Next, ang back button number 2 dapat redirected siya sa number 1, subtopic number 1. Tapos itong next na to dapat redirected siya sa subtopic number 3. Okay, ito siya, subtopic number 3. Okay, next, ang back button dito, right click, hyperlink. So nandito na yan sa subtopic number 3, so dapat sa subtopic number 2. Okay, ang next niya dapat sa subtopic number 4. Okay, and the last, right click, hyperlink, so dapat sa subtopic number 3. Okay, tapos ito, right click, hyperlink, so dapat punta siya sa sub or slide number 1. Okay, so let's check. Okay, so home muna tayo. Okay, so we are now on e-learning topic here. Sample e-learning navigation using hyperlinks. Okay, so since we don't have Adobe Captivate as our main software for interactive buttons in linking our slides. Okay, so we need to do now is to use the hyperlinks. Okay, so let's check. Subtopic number 1, supposed to be, it will be redirected to subtopic number 1, okay? So, but before that, we need to check if our start button redirected to subtopic number 1. Okay? So, if we press home, it will be back to our main dashboard. Okay, start subtopic number one. If we are going to click next, it will be redirected to subtopic number two. Okay, so correct, back number one, if next number two, if next number three, if next number four, if we back number three, if we click next, go to number four, if we click home, it will be redirected to our main dashboard. Okay, so that would be all for today. So thank you for your time in watching my video as a simple sample e-learning navigation using hyperlinks.